All right, we got the sensitive song out of the way.